Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to a video. I'm in my room at the moment, but we are going on an exploration at an abandoned school. Me and my friend Justin are going to go and explore this school. I might do an investigation, don't know yet, so, and I'll see you at the school. Who do you want to speak to?
Oh, I'm assuming this is a cellar. It's like all the fucking drums and shit. Loads of stuff in here. God, look at them extraction fans and shit. It's crazy.
It's got loads of awful for weed.
Probably growing it in here. Hi mate. Hello.
What?
Ooh.
What the hell is that?
Must be more pipes here, surely.
Do you reckon someone's been here cutting them off, mate? No?
Yeah, copper.
Oh, fucking hell.
Any old scrap iron, I think.
Hmm.
Sabotaged it up there, mate.
Oh! Oh, hell. Probably gone savage in here, isn't it?
It's gone through here.
That's got quite cold in there.
Hmm. Mate, the humidity in here. Toilets. It smells really. What was that? It's just toilets in here.
Fuck me, who's that girl? Oh, sorry.
Let me check the computer.
Someone's been to the toilet without me. They're sensible, they put the lid down. This must be a classroom. That's cool. That's pretty cool. I'm just waiting for something to go bang at me. That's not a good sign, though. What room to come in? What are we going to find in storage jars? Just be stuck on the ceiling. Why is the floor wet? Oh, mate. What the fuck? Floor is well wet. I suppose this is outside, isn't it? Oh, cobweb. Bunsen burner. I remember them things. Well, that looks like a kitchen. Yeah. What is this? Oh, really? Yeah. What's in here then? Holy shit, this room's huge! And there's no echo. There's absolutely no echo in here.
Is it
Yep. I can tell.
Wait, that's a glory hole. Why does it sound so quiet in here?
I was about to say that.
Really quiet.
Sounds really insulated. Oh, shit. See if we can get around there. Oh, that's the next room next door, isn't it? Yeah, you tell it's the art room. Paper towel here. Spit the door. Oh, the metal thing. Yeah, spit the door. No, now the door stopped. This is the explanation room. Fucking microwave. Oh, that's not. That was a bloody microwave.
isn't it?
Where?
Fuck you.
Oh, lovely. Thanks. People have been in here demolishing these. These are actually cabinet doors, look.
Yeah, they've even been inside. Fuck you. Here.
Shit, there's loads of glass there. Huh?
There's someone's hidden shit a brick.
Fucking hell. Oh,
there's the entrance. And there's the hall.
Which way? Girls change. I can't go in there. Oh, that's a big bit of glass.
Vodka.
I just had a moan and groan.
I'm hungry.
Oh, I hope your stomach then. It has, isn't it? That must be a fire exit door. Yeah, probably goes outside. I know, that might be an exit door as well. Been boarded up.
That door goes here.
Oh,
that's sick. Said it. Get those on.
Where'd you find that?
Well, that went there last time. Oh, that fucking closed.
Changing room. Oh, I've got a weird feeling in there. Oof. Someone's been digging for copper, look.
It's a fucking cat.
What are people coming out and smash things up, look? It says rat.
It says hole in them, looks like that. What's that say? The fuck? You don't care. That says boys, didn't it? I fucking see it. Cool, I'm dizzy about it. Yeah, look, kid, what do that?
Huh?
I don't understand.
There's an upstairs, isn't there? Looks like it.
Has there been an upstairs in this place?
No. Oh no, it's flat. Flat building, isn't it? Goodbye. Miss ya. Goodbye. Mm-hmm. Keep out. Abby. Miss you school.
Goodbye.
People have been coming in here, writing on the wall, because obviously they come in and they're written on the wall.
How do you know they're on the wall when they're coming in like this?
No, but someone's written up a satanic sign on the wall of it. Yes, he's doing it.
I ain't not.
Holy shit, it's another corridor.
Yeah. That's where we were with the arm of over. What's that?
I thought someone was standing at the front door then. It was the handle. The way you sit up, see the ceiling. Just see half of the handle. I thought someone was peeking through. Oh, look, goalposts. Sweet. There's a game of football. You hear that since I opened that? Mm. Anyone here? You hear, make a noise. You do that again for me. Thank you. You knock on the wall like me. Focusing on something. That corner. There's a camera on it. What are they called?
It's got a pop up. What are they? Twins.
Funky girl. That's a bit weird.
Yeah, that one. Is that a fox going for a goose?
Yeah.
Big ass bird.
They're good art though. Gotta give them that. That's crayon. That's not. That's paint.
That's paint. Is it?
It's crayon, isn't it? Yeah.
Yeah. Scratch it and it'll turn into shrink.
They are, aren't they? They've been having them. What, they've been shot?
I don't think. Oh, well, it's a nail gun, but it's here. I doubt they're there.
What is it?
Now, here is really weird. When we entered the room, the door was hard to open as well. And, yeah, we looked behind and it was like half open. And then when we exited the room, it closed normally. It's really weird.
Oh, mate. It smells weird in here. Why are loads of pegs on there? That's a weird.
The hell? Doesn't suit my identity. Follow the yellow brick road to a house.
Oh, yeah. How weird how that door's just half propped open.
Yeah. We had to force it open.
Really?
Gary, they can't handle it.
Electronic thermostat. Internet.
I'll just close that.
Wait, Kieran.
Kieran, I shut that, mate.
What the hell?
I remember when we was in there, it was half open.
Yeah, it was half open, propped open, and now it's just closed on you. It's not fully closed. God! Now, that's weird.
Now, that is weird. It's, you can see me trying it, and yeah, it just don't want to stay open anymore.
That is weird. We'll come back. Huh?
Oh,
no. Yeah, I'll start calling it out in a minute. Must be bad creaking. I just heard that.
That was a hell of a run.
Was that the door? Hello?
What was all like? Are you down the hallway? It's like one of the doors just closed. If you're there, can you make a bang again? Can you bang on the door again? Just see a white shadow through that glass pane over there. And that wasn't the reflection. Or was it the reflection of the door? No? It literally went and then disappeared. Yeah. Hopefully I caught that on camera.
My torch is stuck still like this the whole time.
That's weird. Literally, just saw it. Go like this. That might be a reflection, I don't know. Electronic room, isn't it? Holy shit, look at the cables. Jesus Christ. Bloody hell. It's focusing. Shit, where's the stairs? Wait, there's loads of lights on. What the fuck? Why are there lights on? How weird.
Why are the lights on? This is not fucking.
Then this room's off. Fucking hell, it's hot in here. That's weird. Yeah, they've been going through all the copper and wiring and shit. Miss Puiss, call me. Is that how big it is?
That's it. That's as you can see it, says it.
And where are we now?
We're up here.
Okay. We've walked quite far then. In the space of half hour. That's really good. That's crazy. Ooh, look, put again. I think what we do is I'll save my light here because I don't need it on one of them. Yo. Try them again. That one's already on.
Okay, at this point we thought the lights were on. We thought it had electrics on, but it wasn't. It was actually skylights in the ceiling. So there's pretty much a hole through the roof to make it like daylight inside.
What the fuck? And the lights are still on. That's weird. Not skylights, are they?
Yeah, I think they get
black
skylights, don't they?
Yeah,
they are really bright.
Oh, it's hard to focus on that.
No, they're fucking lights.
They are lights.
Is
there any more like it around here? That's crazy. Oh, hang on, no, they are lights. If you look here, there's no hole in the ceiling. There's no hole in the roof. There's no hole in the roof at all.
No, I think there is. Yeah, there is. You stand here, there's a hole.
Oh, is there?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, a little skylight.
They're fucking bright, aren't they?
Fucking eye, right up the whole room. Locked.
You need to get around the other side.
What's in there? Oh, it stinks in here.
It's a caretaker.
Look at them sinks at work. All right. Yeah. Oh. Where did we come from? Up there. Mate, there's more. Oh, it's the same room I tried to get into earlier. What the fuck? It's weird. Oh yeah, it's going straight through, look. To the daylight. Standing on
them. What is that? What is that? And what is this? What the fuck is that?
I really don't know. Yeah, someone's made a bomb. Yeah, it's not. It's a bit of wood in the back. Probably storage.
I don't really want to touch it. Right. Get it. What the hell is that, Kira?
Look, oh, I thought that was a needle, it was a pen. 10p. Hey,
10p. Fuck, I need that. It's
a sandal.
Who is it? Fuck it! That's handy.
Anyone want to jump out on me now? Fuck.
Someone printed out a 3D version of OVO. Yo. Hmm? Oh, DT1 room, design technology.
There's no one there.
That's probably what that little bit in there is with. Made up in the middle.
Yeah.
Oh, mate. These are mini drill bits, look.
Where the hell did you just
find that? Oh, in there. And rulers.
I'm not a fan.
And a dead spider. Homemade fan.
That's cool, Louis.
I like
fans, you. Oh, shit.
Huh?
Some like metal rod, plastic man.
Six, 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 man. The devil's been here.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Unless I just found some keys.
Hmm?
Put them in your pocket. We've already been
that way. Are we?
Yeah.
Put it in strip. Nothing.
There's some keys just sitting in here. See if you can find them. We're in this room.
In this room? Another room.
That's that room I looked for earlier. It's a butterfly. It actually
That's
is.
Cool, isn't
it? There's another one in there. Stand up, mate. They're pretty cool, man.
They're pretty clever. God, stinks in here. Oh, there's a cold draft coming through there. Huh? Grab your ear. Yeah, boy. Blind expressionations. Someone's been having a party.
Fucking yeah.
That's weird.
Okay, 2 meter. It should pick up my battery on my camera somewhere. On my phone? Yeah. So it's working.
You turn the lights off?
Let's turn the lights off when we get down this first.
Yeah,
I've got them. If you're here with me now, that's as soon as the lights go out. Can you do that again for me? Can you come forward to this device in my hand and said, can you put it to yellow lights? We'd have a strong spike's gone. It's got chills. I'm fucking boiling. Absolutely, but I'm not even cold at all. Feel my hand. Let's go to the hall, shall we?
Yeah, definitely.
Oh, what's down there? Oh, it's initials. Hang on. Bit of blue tack. Bit of blue tack.
Cool.
That sounded like what we heard earlier.
Yeah.
That door closing. It's weird, isn't it?
Shit.
Oh, it was your stick that you left there. You're like a bell ring. Not that. It sounded like a dinner bell. It was a hallway, wasn't it? As well. Oh, no, yeah. It's
cold, isn't it?
It is bloody cold, isn't it? That's a sign of spirit energy. What? If you're in here with us, make a noise. We'll show yourself. Them doors look propped open. Weren't they closed for it?
I talked as bright as daylight.
That was bright.
And it's gone. What the hell? I've got nothing. I was in that room when I heard the noise, I took my torch.
Heard
that noise.
I'm going to
gone.
Yeah.
What is that?
Spider. Size of that.
I've never seen a spider look like that, mate.
Dead, I think.
Yeah, that's been sprayed or something. What the fuck's been shooting there? That's fucking huge. Look at the size of that compared to my crowbar.
Really?
That's crazy. That's obviously got my ear.
You saw that fire extinguisher there before?
You have to look through videos.
Yeah, I'll have to look back when I...
What's up there?
I need to put my camera on charge. Could be a water bottle. You hear that? There's scent out there. Oh, look, what's on the wall? We never went over here though, did we? Oh, is it? No. That's satanic. Satanic. Wow. It's massive in here. Well, it's a hinge. It's a hammer. Oh, the computer room.
All blurry, isn't it?
We stood in the middle, and we kept hearing like unexplained shouting or and footsteps. It's really creepy.
That's how long this has lasted, to be honest. Little blip. Can you come into this room towards us? You hear that? Sound like footsteps. Like heavy footsteps. Can you walk towards us? The park outside. Why do you need us to leave? Can you turn that torch on again for us? Get out. Can you turn the torch on for us? You just did when I was down in the corner. Definitely energy here.
Energy. It's managed to make my torch like dead, but it's not coming on to come on.
Yeah.
Have you ever had anything like this properly before?
Again.
There is
I'm getting static electricity on my arm. It feels like someone's just touched me. Static shock. Mm. Are you down here? Just tell me what you think they said.
Leave?
Why do you want us to leave? We're not leaving anywhere unless you do something. Can you shut the door? Can you set any of your devices up? Stop. No word of a lie. That just said, fuck you all. Look what it says on the wall. What room are you in?
I see red.
Do you not like us being here?
Getting angry.
He's getting angry.
Do you want us to leave?
What? Oh shit.
Fuck you all again.
It says it on the wall. Right, just gonna turn lights off. See if that torch can cut. Oh, I've got goosebumps as soon as I turn that off. Footsteps. Down in the hall.
In the food tech. Food tech.
Where's food tech? I don't know where food tech is.
My legs are funny.
Yeah. Where?
Look, my legs are
But this is fucked up. I've never experienced anything like this before.
Have you not?
Nah.
I'm blinding everyone, sorry. Can you turn that torch on again? Huh?
How did that do that?
I told you, didn't I? It was doing it in your pocket as well.
So obviously there's something connection to that.
Is there a little boy here?
That is completely dead.
Yeah, I can't even turn it off and on.
I told you.
It's not even going on.
This is tripping me out.
Did you see that orb? I see that with my own eyes.
Well, my camera was that way while I was playing with the torch.
Well, my torch has been on the whole time and I see it. On there. On that cupboard door. There you go. Done again.
No worries. No worries. Are you showing yourself? What the fuck's on the door? Something shiny on the door.
Is that someone's torch or?
My torch. It's probably like.
Stop.
Stay here.
It said stop.
Did it?
Let me out.
What room? Do it. It said do it. Can you touch the REM pod again? Can you do something and we'll leave?
I'm hoping you get this all on camera with that light.
Well, I walked down there, didn't I? And it was off.
Yeah.
Can you move one of the cabinet doors? Is it still working? Yeah. REM pod's still working.
It's clearly not there now. Because that went off automatically like that. Mm. A minute ago it didn't.
Yeah.
There must have been some sort of energy in the light.
Oh, it's a cold breeze. I think that did go off, you know.
What can you smell? I smell wood.
Burning
wood.
Wood.
Mm. Now that's. We're not even near the design technology room.
No. Design technology.
I was going to say it's around halfway to school. Definitely energy in this bit. It definitely is travelling through. Oh, again.
Oh, wow.
Hello. Where did you come from?
What?
Scratch.
Shit.
That's fresh as well, isn't it?
It's got scratched. Mate, look how quick that's coming up. Look how red that's coming up.
The thing about that is I never felt any burning or anything. I just checked for goosebumps and then I saw the scratch on my arm.
Obviously it should harm us then.
You're not allowed to harm us. You're not allowed to touch us.
Why isn't allowed to do it?
Well, someone scratched me. So who scratched me?
I heard that clear as anything.
Barney,
look at me. My legs never get goosebumps, ever. And my arms.
Cool. My hair's sticking up. My face's gone tight again.
So it's clearly someone, Barney, that they're trying to play on you.
You can leave people alone. You don't harm them. What the fuck? Why can't I open that door?
Now that's strange, because we never opened that door when we were there, as you saw. Something was wedged underneath that door, so is something trying to reframe us from going back in there? Who knows?
Something underneath it. Who put that one there?
Now this was the one that held open as we was all in there.
Yeah, that is the door, yeah.
Right, so clearly, obviously, because it's not fully shut, as we was walking down there, I reckon somebody yanked it.
Yeah. We went out there, didn't we? We went over there. So what the hell was that little metal thing doing underneath that door that Justin just kicked? And that fire alarm thing's flashing, and all the other ones have been fully on. Spirits. I heard spirits. Why are you saying my name?
Leave some.
Amigo.
Me telling you about the torch. Now watch what happens when I turn the light off.
I just got that. I was looking that way and I just see a light. Are you, can
and
you?
That's been turned.
That has.
That's moved.
Can you move the torch?
You didn't put it
yeah, I did. I did move it. I moved it to the angle, so because yeah, I moved it to the angle a bit. Now that's strange.
That's weird. It shouldn't be coming on. It had no power.
No, it had no power. I just heard banging.
Why are they saying bam? How do they know anything?
They just said bam.
How do they know anything?
This could be the spirits that are connected to you.
Again.
Can you turn that torch off?
Did you get that good when you turned around? See that come on?
Yeah, well, I was standing right here and I was looking that way. And then your torch went on. So I had it on the cap.
We'll push you.
No, wait a minute. I just said, can you turn the torch off?
Turn yours off.
No, let's turn yours off.
No, yours is off.
Yeah, mine's been off all the time.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. They've just turned your torch off.
Yeah, listen, when I said to you, when they said off, I looked that way and it was off.
Right, guys, I've lit a candle. As you can see, there's no breeze on it. K2 here, the rim pulled over there. Hey, there's some weird vibe in here.
Yeah, it's definitely coming from that door.
Yeah.
Nothing's coming this way.
I'm gonna have a look. I like how we've moved down. I like how we've moved down. Oh, it's definitely coming from this door though. I'm gonna move them bowls so we can see the candle.
Fist.
Why is he like fist? Why is my force to
move? Want to what?
Why do you want a fist?
That answers the fist.
Shouldn't be. There's something in front of that candle. Something's blocking out the light on the green light on the room, K2. And it's gone really blurry. There's someone coming in.
It says against me.
Who's against you? That's right then. Well, there's someone in here then.
Who's against
you? There's no one against you here. If there's a young boy, young girl, come forward and communicate with us.
I'm on here.
Huh?
My mask comes back on.
As soon as ever I walk away.
As soon as you walk away, the light comes on. And I've gone really goosey
again. Yeah, I've gone goosey.
Every time your torch comes on, you've gone goosey. Yeah.
There you go, guys. The torch has come on.
How long has it been there? What's it say?
Oh, I did not see that one. That was that faint word and then it's gone.
That's fucking... Oh, I've got goosebumps.
Why is that torch off?
So if I walk up to it, are you going to turn that torch off if I walk up to it? Is that the picture you drew? Can you blow the candle out? Come forward. Spirits in the building, come forward. Thank you.
Oh, shit.
Can you blow that candle out? If you're young, can you touch any of them devices on there? They won't harm you. It'll just let us know you're here. I'll move away. Dude, the candle. The candle's gone really dim.
Why is that going out?
I've told him to put the candle out.
Breaking. The same breaking.
What's breaking?
I don't know. What's breaking?
Funny how it comes forward and communicates there. Can you blow that candle out?
Every time that you're coming close to it, it wants to talk.
Oh, there you go. That didn't sound too good.
Burn.
Burn. Burn. You smelt burning wood earlier, didn't you?
Yeah. And you're burning the candle.
Yeah, and burning the candle. That. Oof. Oh, I've got goosebumps. It's coming forward now. Are you coming forward now?
This is going off the fucking radar, mate. You think I'm joking? That's going red.
Fire energy. Okay, no. Let's see what it has to say. That's normally not good. Normally not good. It's gone mad.
Has it ever gone that bad before?
No. Not like that. Not that.
Barry.
Barry? Who the hell is Barry?
Barry. That's a name.
Have you ever
heard
that guy that mad before?
No, not that mad. For a word as well. Probably just... No. That's what I'll show him at the end. Barry! If your name's Barry, can you come forward? Can you blow that candle out? That's on the side.
Why did it say burn?
It did say burn. We did smell burning wood.
Yeah.
And then...
Is that because the candle's burning?
Yeah.
Can you replay this back?
The fuck was that?
What, at the bottom of the door?
Yeah.
Yeah, I see that. It looked like a mouse or something. Fuck this, we're all going.
Did
you
see that?
It's
freezing in here.
It is cold in here.
Holy shit.
Oh, mate, it's well cold.
It's here. I've seen some skin, this guy's fucking...
Yeah.
I'm hearing people out there. I don't know, but there's something moving down there.
Look at that long alarm bell. I heard footsteps.
Three knock of sounds.
Yeah.
I heard knocks as well.
Should we go right back in?
Are you in that room?
Look in that ring room.
That's on the app. Can you knock again? Can you move something in there? I heard a knock, definitely. And that's what we heard earlier. Three knocks. That's a good song.
They're in the three knocks down there, weren't they?
They sound like they're coming here. Candle's still burning. Is it me or is it colder up here?
It's gone cold now.
It's still at 22. That's crazy. You can see yourself.
Infested.
Infested.
What, this place infested of you?
Infested of what? I did say, do you like my voice? And I heard a bang down there.
There's a bang here.
I'm not.
No, I heard it that way.
I heard something behind me.
Can you make a knocking noise again? Is that REM pod still working? Is the REM pod still on? Yeah. Some heat over here though. I can feel it. Can you move that little object in the middle of the floor? Just touch the top of it. It won't harm you.
Can you see that on your camera clearly?
Kind of. Let's put. Oh. Kind of a zoom in. That's it, perfect light.
Please, would that hit that then?
Can you hit the top of that, please? And then we'll leave you alone.
We're 100% leave.
Do it for us. Come on.
So everyone can definitely see that. The only way you can charge it is through the phone. It's on. Now, it's off. But when I turn it on, there's no light. There's nothing.
Did you hear that?
There's nothing on. It said something else. And I'll put it back down. There's no way that is charged.
No.
Darkness.
Darkness?
What the heck's darkness?
Don't like
This has got the camera for a sound edit, isn't it? It is dark. If it's darkness, we'd... Oh, I've got goosebumps.
I don't know why.
If we turn all torches off, can you make a noise for us? If you want all torches off. That's the light source we've got. Can you knock on the door? Come on. Funny how that lips when I talk. Come on. Use our energy to do it. Who do you want to speak to? Tell us the name you want to speak to. I suppose I just had a whistle down there then. I think they're gone.
Seems there.
Huh?
Seems there. Can you get to put the light on here?
Can you turn that light on for us? One last time and then we'll leave. Whoa, that was well loud. Here.
That's up to you. If it turns on one more time, we'll just leave. Fuck it. Then we know it's...
Yeah, and then we'll leave it alone. If you turn that torch on one last time, we'll leave you alone. We'll leave you in peace. Yeah, I think...